It seems that the story, what history is telling us, is that in the last sort of 28,000 years or so, 15,000 years of history, there has been a very sort of positive sort of undertow, a sort of Barkean ground base of human settlements. That is to say, people living in rural villages, carrying on, inventing religions, inventing dairy systems, inventing agriculture. Maybe what we really ought to be thinking about, above all, is protecting and rescuing and preserving and ensuring the survival of that ground base of rural villages. Are there any really rural villages left, one does wonder? Or are they just outposts of towns, driving urban cars and using urban energy systems and eating urban food and going on urban holidays and earning urban incomes? Well, I leave it to you to judge. I'm looking rather as though we are a globally urban society. What I would like to suggest that what we ought to concentrate on above all is localization in the full sense of the word, rediscovering the rural locality. It seems to me that is the urgent thing for us to do. There are many people determined to protect gene pools of various plants. What we have to do is to protect the gene pool of human society. And that is what is endangered.